Hey guys, how's it going? It's Dokkaned here, and today we're going to be going over the Ultimate Fury Maximum Power Berserker Super Saiyan 3 Broly event. Alright, so real quick, level 1, Evil Turn of Evolution. As at this point in time, this is the only level available. There are two different stages, Z-Hard and Super. Now, each of these drops the same exact metal, they just drop in different rates. The first one on Z-Hard drops 3 metals, and the Super drops 7 metals, typically like normal. This is the Dokkan Awaken, both the intelligence, and I'm sorry, both the technique and the physical Brolys. The one is going to be the Nightmare Return Super Saiyan 3 Broly, the physical one. That's the one that Dokkan Awakens from, the Beta Male Broly from the event, the other Broly event, Berserker Destruction event. And the other one is for the summonable 120 lead, the evolution that surpassed Legend Super Saiyan 3 Broly. So whatever one you're going for, good luck. Hopefully we can grab them. Now let's go ahead and start talking about the levels, or at least each of the different levels within the levels. A Z Hard level. First stage, you go up against Beta Male Broly, just go after him, pretty simple. Second round is going to be Paragus and the Dokkan Awakened version of the Beta Male Broly, that's the Super Saiyan Broly from the actual Berserker of Destruction event. Now, this event, that Broly is indestructible, so focus on Paragus. Once you kill Paragus, you can move on to the next round. Don't waste your time on that Broly because he cannot die. Third round, you go up against the physical legendary Super Saiyan Broly, that is the undokkaned version of the 70% leader. Go after him and you'll be able to beat the round for 3 medals. Now keep in mind, on the third round and after, Broly has a special defense skill called Iron Wall. Now this also reduces damage, so I have not played it before, I'm just going over the video. I believe you're not going to be able to actually reduce his defense enough to start doing massive amounts of damage. You're going to need the Link skill Limit Breaking Form. Now this event just came out, I haven't played it, I'll be doing gameplay probably tomorrow on the video. If I remember, I will put a card up, or at least a video at the end of this video, so you can go ahead and watch it, so we can find out if we can reduce the defense enough. Because I only have two Super Saiyan 3s, one's an agility, and the other is an undokkaned version of Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks, the tech one, so I'm probably not going to be able to beat it. Also, a Reddit post did state that he cannot be stunned or sealed. So I'm pretty sure that's going to be true because it's been kind of a theme that's been going on with the newer bosses, that you remove certain traits that you can't go after them. Now, I don't know if that's 100% true, but I could see that being a thing. So keep that in mind as well. On the super round, it's the first three stages are the same, Beta Male, then Paragus, and then the physical 70% lead. Fourth round, you go up against the tech Super Saiyan 3 Broly. He hits like a truck, he hits super hard, he has a super high defense. Trying to kill him is going to be really difficult. You're really going to need a good Super Saiyan 3 team in order to go after him. This event drops 7 medals once you do it. Now again, I'll probably do trying to do some gameplay on this. You know, good luck to you if you're trying to go for it. Yeah, it's a very short event overview. I'll probably be doing some gameplay at a different point in time. But let me know in the comments down below if you're able to go after him without Super Saiyan 3s. Thank you guys, good luck on the grind, and you have a good day.